This is a electric vehicle test track. I got some Lexus hybrid and EV Hyundai's, and I got some few Cadillac as well.
You need to have full G, I believe.